All right, Brandon. I know you haven't been a part of this, you know, right. Brawl of the Wild rivalry yet, but what have you heard? You know, what are you expecting from Saturday?
I heard it's a, you know, rivalry game. Two cross-town teams playing in a big game. So I heard the atmosphere is good. So I'm just excited to play in this Saturday. So I'm just getting ready for it.
If you talk about, you know, it's going to be a physical game and you guys had no problem getting physical on Saturday, how have you been building that into this rivalry?
Just taking every game, you know, the same, like going into a physical, not chasing our game plan, just going out there and playing hard. So I feel like that comes into this game too. So
I've been adjusting to Montana State, you know, a few months ago.
It's been going pretty good. I love it. I love it here. I love the community. I love the basketball team. I love our guys. So I love our coaches. So it's been pretty good. I'm enjoying it.
Favorite moments in part of the season?
Maybe the game winner here against Southern Utah. That was a really close game. Brian hit it. So, you know, I'm happy for him. Happy for this team. So, yeah, that's my favorite moment.
We see you kind of take over, you know, race more recently, especially inside the paint. How much has your confidence grown, you know, since you've got here in the middle of the season?
A lot. Like, I always had confidence. I always played with confidence. So just being here and Logie instilling me confidence in the coaching staff, that just helped me play more and play better. So for this team, so I'm just glad I get to be a part of it.
You know, coming off a 2-0 week here in the break, how are you guys? How excited are you to build off of that coming into rivalry game?
Really good. We're 2-0, so I feel like I could carry into the game on Saturday. So I feel like we could beat this team. So I'm happy for us. I'm happy that we could play again. So yeah, I'm happy.
Ready. Difference in how you're preparing for this game or how you guys are preparing for this game compared to previous ones?
Nah. It was just going out there and playing hard, sticking to our game plan, sticking to our scout, just going out there and executing plays and stuff like that. So, you know, nothing different.
Coach Hogan talked a lot about poise, and that's something that he's going to be talking about throughout the week. So how do you guys stay poised? I mean, the environment's going to be something like you've never really experienced before.
Yeah.
This place is probably going to be sold out. It's going to be, like she said, you know, really physical inside of that game. How do you stay poised, you know, when the game comes down to it?
Yeah, I played in a lot of rivalry games in my life, so I know how to. It could be an emotional roller coaster. So bad calls, you know. So we just got to stay poised and, you know, keep, you know, staying true to ourselves and stuff like that. So, you know, if we could do that, I feel like we could win the game.
What's been the biggest rivalry game that you played?
I played a lot. Dallas, DeSoto versus Cedar Hill. That's a big rivalry game in high school. Last year I was at UT Arlington. We played North Texas. That was a really big game. So, you know, just some games like that, you know, big games.
How was this past weekend? Was this your worst weather you've ever been through?
Worst weather. It's terrible. It's terrible. Not what I'm used to, but, you know, I'm adjusting to it. So, you know, it's pretty good.
We're almost out of it.
Yeah, definitely.
At least the Arctic chill.
Oh, really?
25 below zero.
It's terrible. Not like, no, not like this. No. Yeah, nah, not as cold at all.
How was Coach Payne? How was his experience in Missoula helped you guys? How was you know, what does he know kind of about that team? And what has he done to prepare?
Really good. I heard he coached last year. So he knows some of the guys, and, you know, he's doing our scout. So I think we're going to be real prepared for the play. So he knows a lot. He knows their game plan, knows what they want to do on offense and defense. So I feel like, you know, that's going to help us.
You kind of spoke about it a little bit. What do you think, you know, what's it going to take for you guys to ultimately come out that way?
Just a lot of fight and grit. Like, it's gonna be a physical game, like y'all said, and we just gotta come down to execution and just staying poised. Like, just keeping our head, keeping our composure, and it's gonna help us win the game. And, you know, just executing on half court offense and stuff like that.
What kind of stands out about the guys you're gonna be going up against, some of the post players that they have?
They play really hard, extremely hard. Like, you know, some guys in this conference play hard, but they play a lot harder. So, and they're big. So, you know, I'm just gonna go out there and play hard. You know, play harder than them.